It's almost too much to take in.
Places like Cove Hythe serve as a reminder of how the coast changes over the years. But every minute too, the light and tide make it look different from the moment before. Keen amateur painter Alice Roberts is in Southwold to discover how artists have tried to capture the ephemeral nature of the coast.
Like many other places on the coast, Southwold has a reputation for attracting artists.
It's quite amazing.
By taking your time, by looking, by being careful about everything, you make a different image.
I'm really pleased with our Emerson style photograph, but now I want to go back to the sketches I made yesterday. So, like Wilson Steer, I'm going to get away from my source of inspiration and paint Southwold purely from my sketches and the memories they evoke. I think what I want to do is get all these different bits of Southwold in, like the lighthouse. But I don't want to be looking inland and not looking at the sea, so I've got to try and work that out. I want the pier in it as well. Taking the photo with Sue, so much of the decision was where to put the camera, so it captured exactly the image we wanted. But painting like this, the camera's in my mind. I can put it anywhere and include anything I want, even if in real life the view I'm painting doesn't actually exist. I think that's it. It's interesting because it's so different from sitting outside.
When I get there.
This is me opening the door now.
I can't believe it's really happening.
That chocolate cake is incredible.
I'll never hear the end of it from Mum if we don't have the fruit cake.
What do you think?
Whatever you want. Hang on, there's just something I need to do.
Sets out into the lake to splash about a lake of purest cream and dill.
Frizz creamy, fresh and cool and pale.
Mother warned, don't swim too low. He dips and dives, what could go wrong? So listen well to this Mickey tale. You can lose your head over cream and dill. Cream and dill.